how to get the perfect size tabletop frame without measuring. Take both your long tabletop frame pieces and put them together. Take your short piece, put it up against both long pieces, then make a mark where the other end meets the edge of the tabletop. Cut the short piece on the miter saw and let's see how we did. No measuring, and it is an absolute perfect fit. If you want to subscribe, that would be great. And remember, be kind, be awesome.